Sharon Cuneta, Gabby Concepcion and follow each other on Instagram. Social media talks that Sharon Cuneta and Gabby Concepcion and followed each other on Instagram. It was only February 7, 2018 that their supporters shared their follow-up with Instagram. Even their son, Casey Concepcion, is pleased to see the gradual restoration of a beautiful organization between his parents. Interestingly, last April 1, Sharon releases an attitude of supposedly friendly friendship and is set to return to Gabby's movie. Part of Megastar's statement, "You will never know how much pain losing what I thought would be a lasting friendship this time has caused me. How can only all good intentions go wrong? I guess that's life. And because I trust God, I know that I will understand in time." Sharon did not point directly to Gabby's name. Based on her subsequent statements, Megastar said she hoped she would be friends for their child's goodness. Sharon said, "I never wanted to hurt anyone. I also certainly did not expect to be humiliated and hurt. I just wanted a forever friend to keep for our beautiful child, and a beautiful movie. Sometimes do not want destiny. Again, my trust is in the Lord. Sorry again, and here is to the magic of new beginnings. Thank you, Jesus, for Easter. And always, a new day. I love you all. Good night. God bless us. Renewed friendship no more?" Just February, Sharon and Gabby joined a commercial TV, which led to the closure of their intricate divorce as a couple. After the TVC on February 10, Sharon and Gabby changed their message to each other. This was followed by their happy lunch meeting in Makati City on February 22. In an interview with PPPH, Philippine Entertainment Portal, on February 23, the ex-couple's lunch meeting was organized by former Star Creators Chief Operating Officer Malu Santos. At the same time, many supporters of Sharon and Gabby are constantly hoping to double the two in the movie. But less than a month since the ex-couple settled, the two seem to have had another disagreement. In Sharon's Instagram post on March 4, she admits her misconceptions about Gabby's Megastar's TV interview for the ABS-CBN lifestyle show Rated K. By March 23, Sharon made it clear that it was unlikely that Gabby would have been working on her project. Gabby's IG posts. On Gabby's side, the Capuso actor's mouthpiece remains intact on the issue. However, the netizens are unlikely to notice the seemingly intuitive Instagram posts of the actors. On March 23, Gabby shared a quote card about timing. And on March 31, the Capuso actor shared a quote card with a personal decision that would give a person their happiness. Last night, April 1, Gabby also had a quote card saying that it was not a long time ago to achieve happiness. A fan of Sharon opposes Gabby's March 31 Instagram post. Sharon is still reposting his own Instagram account against netizen on Gabby's quote card. But impress time has been deleted from Megastar's Instagram account.